Trevor, we know lately that the trend that we have seen in social media, especially on LinkedIn, is the LinkedIn stories. About it's similar like Instagram stories. So what are your thoughts about it, and how can job seekers use it for their own good?
Yeah, so you want to go behind the scenes. That's what stories is all about. People want to see your everyday life. So I love this for job seekers because you don't have to be so polished and, you know, necktie and all this stuff. You don't have to be so scripted and polished. Like take the tie off, be you, be authentic, be genuine, and we want to see your life behind the scenes. And so the other thing is, just as far as a tip would go, would be to use Instagram to start your stories, okay? LinkedIn stories is still a little new and fresh, and you know, LinkedIn, I love, it's my favorite platform, but let's face it, they're a little bit outdated when it comes to their technology. So go to LinkedIn stories first. They have a lot more filters, they have a lot more things that you can play with that will make your stories really pop. You go ahead and post it in stories first, and then take that to Instagram or to LinkedIn stories and post it there. And I think you'll start to see a lot more engagement, a lot more interaction. Another tip that you can do is tell people and direct people to a video inside of your featured section of your profile, something like that. You can drive that traffic to another area on your profile. And have calls to action. Make sure that, you know, you're asking people, say, hey, you know, go ahead and comment below, send me a message. I'd love to hear your thoughts, things like that, to get people engaged and get people to respond to you. And that will get conversations started.
I think it's very important at the end to have call for action, you know, register, comment. That's what I've been doing lately, you know, at the end of every video, you know, comment below, like and share. So I feel that will help because at the end, people remember that part.
Yeah, for sure.
Thank you again, Trevor, for that great tips for LinkedIn stories. And again, for the audience watching or listening, if you have any other tips in terms of LinkedIn stories, please leave a comment below and tune in next time for my final question with Trevor.